All right, my turn.
No!
Imagine all these go flying. Officially my turn. It's a lot.
Oh, nice. This is pretty good black.
That's a new bottle.
God. This thing. What is this? Guess this is trash too.
So it's like nothing grinds my gears more than seeing trash around the campsite, but then again, that's also a perspective that some people just don't have, and you just gotta live with it. Just like all these engines, ATVs, OHV vehicles roaming around right now, some people might find that obnoxious and whatnot, but I like that. I just know that people are around having so much fun. There's guns popping off here and there. They're living it up, man. You can't stop them from being happy. So yeah, that was a weird adventure, but it's kind of lunchtime, baby. It's lunchtime.
This is why I don't make things.
What the heck? You want mayo?
You mean mustard?
Oh, mustard.
Yeah, I would. All right.
Should we grill it? Oh, this one's done. Is that yours?
No, it's yours.
Shit. Of course it's mine. Oh. Dead, dry, trees only. tiny fries. Weird fries. Super tiny fries. All right, how do you cut fries?
Oh, those kind. Apples.
These are damn apples.
I'm gonna try something different with this one.
Okay, cool. I know what to do after they're cut. Oh, okay. I get it. Too much water. Okay, that's one serving. Fries. Alright.
How many do you want? Double patty? Big patty?
Beating the meat.
I don't know how we're gonna take them out. Crap. Your burger was too early. Shoot, your burger is ready already, and the fries are not. And we didn't do the onion. Oops. Here you go. Oh yeah. Hot fries coming up.
Wait. All of that?
All you.
There's so many.
It's okay. All right, my turn.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, damn. No more light. Why? We're in the dark here. It's fine. Well, this one, there, it's fine. This one has battery. I don't know what's up. I think I burnt my, oh yes, so good. Let's plate the fries. Oh my God.
Oh my god. Oh my god, let's go. Holy bejesus. Look at this. Oh, just in time. Just in time. I have ketchup over there. Don't worry. Oh, we have ketchup right here. Double cheese with a whole lot of love. Oh, yes. Mmm. Hell yeah. Over there. So there you have it, dudes. Another sick weekend, super successful, and a lot needs to be done with my filming process, but I swear in a future video I will show us setting that rooftop tent up. So with that said, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did filming it and making it. I hope you have a great day. See you next time. Peace.